Good morning, Central High School. Today is Thursday, February the 18th. Today is an A Day. Let's begin this day, as always, please, with a brief moment of silence. Thank you. Ordinarily, we begin our school day with Lift Every Voice and Sing, but during Black History Month, we have these special moments in Black history. And today, and this whole week, we've been doing songs of struggle, and this, or today's song, is A Change Is Gonna Come by Sam Cooke. Hope you enjoy this.
It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. I go to the movie and I go downtown. Somebody keep telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Then I go to my brother. Say, brother, help me, please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, there have been times that I thought I could last for long. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
All right, I hope you enjoyed that song. Now for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Okay, guys, here's our first announcement today. Ordinarily, Fridays are asynchronous, but because this is a four-day week, tomorrow is a regular B-day. So keep that in mind tomorrow. Do not skip class tomorrow thinking that tomorrow's an asynchronous day. Tomorrow is a regular B-day for us. So make sure that you make note of that. Also, parents and students, if you have questions about what school will look like when we return to in-person learning, then when we send out this sheet, you can click on this link and you'll get a video for that. Also, if you have changes or if you have not yet, the overwhelming majority of our folks have already indicated this, but if you need to make a change to your indication as to whether or not you want to be virtual or in-person, you can click on this link to do that. If there are any students who are interested in playing a spring sport, you can reach out to our athletic director, Samantha Pitts. Those sports are track, baseball, softball, and archery. And her email address is samantha.pitts@jefferson.kyschools.us. Our Black History Month festivities continue today. During first period, you're going to hear a video from TJ Butler Jackson. And if you want to, it's a great video. I encourage you to watch that, parents. And students are going to watch it during first period. And then if you want to learn more about what we're doing this month for Black History Month, you can read that flyer. And then last but not least, we want to say congratulations to Rosalind Barnes for being accepted to the Alabama State University. We're very proud of you. Congratulations. All right, every day, guys, we like to close out our announcements by reminding you to be responsible, respectful, and right on time. And we also like to remind you of our school vision statement. That is, we are relentlessly continuing our tradition as leaders of positive social change. And then last but not least, it's always important to remember, life is all about choices. Make great choices today.